I've inherited the Spellman gene for a keister the size of Manhattan. Oh, I knew it. It was just some sort of spell. And yet the insecurity about my butt won't go away.